I don't really know what that was, but I just thought it was some cool graffiti, so I thought I'd throw it in there. Here's some corn. Today I'm having a little adventure going back home from school. Woohoo! It's gonna be kind of a normal video, so don't get too excited. Santa's not gonna make an appearance. Roadkill! Don't you hate when you drink a lot of coffee and then you have to pee later and then your pee smells like coffee? Look, it's a UFO!
UFO.
Well, this kind of reminds me of that new horror movie where they make it seem like it's all a romantic Facebook thing, and then it turns out to be really kind of scary. And I feel like they kind of copied the advertising for, what was that movie? Paranormal Activity. Look, we're driving to an abandoned thing, and I'm gonna walk up to a garage and be startled. What is this song? What? Ready to face the PUs, parental units, for anyone that has seen the Coneheads. Just thought I'd, you know, in case you hadn't seen it, you wouldn't know what it was from, and you'd be confused. Anyway, now we're actually going to my favorite place before we stop by my parents' house. King Supers! Maybe we could get some little crumpets. I can tap dance! I'm a little worried about my dog, though. She's kind of a show stealer, and she's kind of got this multiple personality disorder going on.
Sometimes, the big people, they eat food up there, and I have to eat food out of a dish, and I have to poop outside. Don't understand why that is.